going to help her, even if it kills me.
Ray, you're late!
I'd wait forever for my precious Ray. That's what Sen just told me.
I didn't say that.
Kokoro, why are you joking like that? I was hoping you'd get to know each other better. I'm sure it'd be a lovely sight to see.
I believe we are already close.
Whoa! Don't be so scandalous!
Anyway, we were talking while we waited.
Ooh, Kokoro, shut down!
And if it's all right, I want you to let me decide which way we're gonna go.
I agree. We did that last time, too. I think we need Sen's intuition to get out of the woods.
I want to confirm something. If this is happening by chance, or if I'm being drawn to something. This way.
Sen, please switch!
Let's go,
Kokoro, please!
Sen, switch!
Let's go.
This place is dark and creepy.
So, what do you need? Thank you! Thank you! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. See you again soon.
Yeah. Yeah! What's this?
A tire? Maybe?
Like Nanana said, it looks like a tire. There's one over there, too. But what is this doing here? We should brace ourselves.
Huh? Why?
There are marks here. It looks like a living person was dragged this way. That's... it's a feeding area for revenants. Let's be careful. I don't know when this place was used for feeding, but anything can happen here.
Was I drawn here? Do I know something about this? This place. And why? Why? I can't stop shaking.
Sen?
It's nothing. I'll be right there.
Going.
I'll leave it to you.
No, 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 please.
Here I can switch.
Let's go.
Slash. Scatter.
Wait, Senes.
I'm fine. It's just fatigue setting in.
You aren't fine. This has never happened to you before, Sen.
What did you expect? I'm just an ordinary high school girl. I get tired too. I'm fine. We don't have time to waste. Now, let's go.
Even Nanana can tell you're pushing yourself, Sen.
If you think we haven't noticed, you're wrong. Did something happen here, Sen? You remind me of how I used to be when Rei and I confronted Arashi in Purgatory.
Sen! You're trembling.
So what? Ever since I came in here, it's only been getting worse.
Maybe you should return to the real world, Sen. We'll cover for you.
I don't plan on going back alone. If we are proceeding, I'm going with you.
But you can't stay here.
Sorry, there's no time to debate this.
Sen.
Our enemies aren't going to wait for me to recover.
Revenants! At a time like this!
Forgive me! Let me out!
She's coming. She's gonna kill me.
She turned us into this. The Revenant Princess.
Princess? Does that mean Anamnesis? I knew it was her.
Is this a feeding area for Anamnesis too?
My body may quiver in fear, and my spirit may scream. But in order to pursue my justice, I will rise and swing my swords! Socrates! I will continue to move forward. I will pursue my justice!
Reservoir.
Could this be related to Sen?
This is not logical. Father should be coming to see us.
Really? I'm happy to be on vacation with you, Sen.
Oh, I think I saw a deer! A big one and a small one! Maybe a family?
I envy how you get so excited by seeing deer. You could just go to the zoo.
You remind me of your father. As your mother, I'd like it if you acted more your age, Sen.
There's nothing wrong with thinking logically. You're too childish, Mother.
Your father told me that once, when we were married.
I'm worried about your future. Whether you can become a proper adult.
It wasn't too long ago that you were in love with pancakes. When did you become like this?
When I realized that pancakes weren't logical. They're just carbs covered in oil.
So, is it logical, then, to ask for a superhero belt from Santa Claus?
That was when I was young.
Children don't need to worry about their parents. Just worry about being happy. It's the parents' job to watch them grow. After that, Let's see. When you become an adult, Sen, I will let you take care of me. Even if I become a proper adult.
That isn't logical, but I'm looking forward to it.
Something's wrong.
Huh?
The bus is fishtailing!
What's the driver doing?
I don't know. Oh no, the cliff! Someone, grab the wheel!
Sen!
Places. Mother?
It's okay, Sen. I'm right here.
We were in the bus and... What's going on?
I caught more than I thought.
God. Did you... do this?
Sen, no!
You? That's not my name. They call me the Revenant Princess here.
Revenant Princess?
Right. You can all help me with revival. Oh! I'm forcing you, so there's no need to volunteer. Just hand them all over. Give me your souls.
Now I know for sure. Of course I've heard of the Revenant Princess. And of course I know this place. And why my shaking won't stop. A year ago, the bus incident that took so many lives. The tragedy that took my mother's life. It wasn't an accident. The Revenant Princess dragged us into purgatory.
Anamnesis. In order to gather souls for revival. My best friend Yuri, too.
I don't know how I survived alone, but I will make her regret it. Anamnesis definitely goes against my justice. She will be given a worthy punishment. By all of us.
Yeah, we'll stop Anamnesis no matter what. That was the plan from the get-go. I won't ever forgive her.
Nanana is a revenant. But Anamnesis hurt my favorite people. So I hate her.
We need to find Anamnesis before she claims another victim. There are still more up ahead. First, let's get through this place. Sen, Kokoro, myself, and Mirai. Everyone trapped in Purgatory is connected to Anamnesis. We need to end this. Before Mirai becomes another sacrifice. Time to sort out my heart and mind. Tears. There has to be some... A book will ease my mind.
None of my sentiments have been useless. A book will ease my mind. Stronger. If I can become stronger by changing, I need to grow stronger. Be willing to adapt to become stronger. Time to sort out my heart and mind. I want to hear someone's voice.
Ray? Perfect. I was hoping to hear your voice. Anyway, I never thought that bus incident was related to the Revenants.
I'm worried about Sen. She lost her mother.
Yeah, she seemed to be putting on a brave face in front of us. While things are tense, it might be okay, but as soon as her heart wavers, she might collapse.
Like I did.
You two are young. You're both delicate and full of feelings. I don't blame you.
Young? Kokoro, you're not that much older.
Well, thank you. Anyway, the bus incident was a year ago, right? So this must mean that Anamnesis has been gathering souls for revival for a while. Maybe she's almost there.
Anamnesis is nearing revival?
I mean, if she didn't waste time getting in your way, Ray, she could have reached revival already.
Maybe there's a reason she can't obtain revival yet.
We'd have to ask her. This may be a little optimistic, but I feel like our final battle is approaching. I'll settle it once and for all with my fists.
Sen, can we talk?
You too, Ray. Everyone is worrying too much.
We're all worried about you, Sen. Myself included.
Let me clarify one thing. Over the last year, I pleaded for an investigation into the bus incident. Because even after a year, the cause was unknown. There were plenty of theories, but nothing concrete. But now, I know it was caused by a revenant. I never thought it was a supernatural thing. I don't know how to explain this to the mourning families, nor how we will serve justice through the law. But even then, this is much preferable to not knowing anything. So I consider this progress.
Sen.
Don't worry. I won't break yet. At least, not until the Revenant Princess pays for her sins. Nanana?
I'm hiding in the rubble. It's so tight in here.
You're not being chased by specters, right?
No, I'm not. I thought I should hide until everyone comes back.
Well, that's good.
No, it isn't. Oh, my back hurts. Can Nanana look for Anamnesis alone?
Absolutely not.
I thought you'd say that. Come back soon. Just like everyone else, Nanana really wants to beat up Anamnesis.
Thank you.
I need to get some rest.
I won't run!